She's my Zimbabwean. Miss Independent, and she don't get scared of a body. Hey guys, today I'm going to be doing the Zimbabwe tag, and I'm really excited because I should have done this a very long time ago. I just haven't done it, okay? I'm sorry, right? Okay, cool. What part do you originate from, and what ethnic group? I originate from Pumula, and I'm from like the old part because there's north, south, east. I don't know if there's west, but I'm from the old, which is like the center. I don't know what I'm trying to say, but it's the middle. I'm from the middle part. It's called Pumula Old, and then everything else are surrounding. Yeah, you know what? I'm just going to move on. And the ethnic group that I'm a part of is actually both, because my mum is Shona and my dad is Ndebele, so I'm both. My auntie says that if you're both, you're nothing. You can't identify with either, so therefore you're nothing. Can you speak any of your country's native languages? I gotta turn it up. Yes, I can. I can speak Shona and Ndebele. I speak more Ndebele because that's what we speak at home. I can understand Shona fluently, but I can't speak it fluently. Like, I have to sort of think about what I'm saying before I say it, because I'm just like, kind of, I'm a bit slow with it. Like, I don't quite know which words to use at times. My great grandma on my mom's side, she speaks that deep, fluent, like olden day Shona, and it's so hard for me to understand. I'm like, if you don't understand it, you need to learn to understand it, because she will not speak anything else to you. Can you teach us something in your language? People always ask me this, and I'm always like, I don't know. In Ndebele, I'll teach you how to say basically, hi, how are you? And it's Salbonan, which means, hi, how are you? And then in Shona, hi, how are you is. And yeah, I'm trying so hard to not have an accent. Because you know when you like, you Africans, you know, when you're speaking your language in front of people that don't really speak it, sometimes you can put on an accent and you don't properly pronounce the words. I'm trying so hard not to do that. I'll tell you how to say my name is Langelihle. It's Ibizolamingu Langelihle. And then in Shona, it's... God, I'm so nervous because I'm actually sweating because I get judged because I can't speak it properly. Okay. In Shona, how do you say my name is? I actually forgot. I'm gonna call my mom and ask her.
What do you want?
I'm just asking, how do you say my name is? Yeah, Sean. Makadini is Yitarangu Ndinonzi Langelihle. Okay, sharp. Bye bye. You hear that? I call her, and first thing is, what do you want? Makadini. Jitarangu ndizuarakanaka. Know how to say I don't want it. Andidi, I do not want anyifuni. Hallelujah. If you went to school in Zimbabwe, what is your favorite memory in school? I didn't go to primary school there, but I went to preschool there. Shout out to Tiny Tots Preschool. So my favorite memory at that primary school would have to be when Santa Claus came in, like it was near Christmas, and we took photos. People came in as well, like they were the helpers for Santa Claus, and they put on their music and I started dancing to it. So they were so shocked that this, 5-year-old was doing all these moves, and they started dancing with me, and I still remember it.
Mm-hmm.
What food do you enjoy the most from Zimbabwe? Sadza, nemuriwo, istrala. Were you born in Zimbabwe? Yes, I was. What is your favorite memory in your country? My favorite memory would have to be going to Victoria Falls for the first time. What do you like the most about your country? I just like the community that when one person is winning, like everybody else is winning, that we all celebrate together. I really love that about my country, and just also the respect. That you respect your elders, you respect people that have gone before you, and I'm really proud to have that a part of my culture because it's really helped me become the person I am, because I really highly respect people that are older than me regardless. You know that Daria, though I didn't know what to say, even though they could wanna like every day. They got it, okay, the guy's mighty fine. I see you jack up press on it, but the next time, what can you tell us that no could you tell us I mean? But I'm not gonna panic chemistry, it will. Takayata kuna tete my blender 3 months later. Bakaba take it off Fanta. What do you know about Kai Tambida? Tepetawaranya, just general, sipping on the mineral. Abana Chakaiba? Yanai, this is Aya. Kayeta Jim Chato Pano. When I was in Zimbabwe, it told you gonna Tamba Tamba Usanyare. Yamurora. Well, those are all of the questions. Thank you for watching my video, and shout out to all the Zimbabweans that watch my videos. I see you, all my friends from Zimbabwe that watch my videos. Shout out to you guys, because why the heck not? You are blessed to be a blessing, and I truly, truly mean that. You're a blessing to me, and I'm sure you are a blessing to someone else as well. And I just hope that you guys are having a good day or night, wherever in the world that you are. And yeah, like this video if you like it. Like this video if you're from Zimbabwe. Comment which towns in Zimbabwe that you're from. If you're from Pumula as well, leave a comment down. If you're from anywhere else, leave a comment down. If you're from Gweru, because I used to live there as well, leave a comment. Bye guys! Sing like choir! It's out of 2002, and it's from Festival once again, and it goes like so. Right, sing it! Chito, che moyo wangu, oh, chito.